contest is a six-man Hell in a Cell match and is for the World's Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Grand Reaper, Hayabusa Kendo.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity. And that's what will win him the title tonight.
From Westbrook, Maine, weighing in at 222 pounds, the Falcon, Ray Everett.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
From New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 268 pounds, the Iceman, Cody Matthews.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This guy's had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 266 pounds, the Phantom.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
He's got a good chance of becoming the new champion tonight, and the WWE Universe is buzzing about it. One of the best superstars around.
From England, weighing in at 253 pounds, Omega Luke Robinson.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher.
Representing the Empire of Pain from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the world's heavyweight champion, King the Dominator.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
What type of approach does a superstar need in order to win a matchup like this, Corey?
It's important to remember that you can't win a match like this on emotion alone. You have to divide.
This is it!
Down in a hurry!
Into the car! Vicious right forward. Wow.
To stay one step ahead of your opponent in a match as horrific as Hell in a Cell?
Well, it could come down to the first superstar that can turn that switch and battle on pure instinct, because a strategy could be lost and all you have left is the ability to fight.
And that can happen quickly in an environment where cruelty is rewarded for having no bounds.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Just a smidge quicker.
This, what a headbutt. Oh. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Shoulders down.
taken, and yet he's still in this match?
Oh!
Kick to the gut.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Punch!
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Something bad here. Whatever's planned here can't be good. Across the top rope.
Chin-breaking uppercut.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Any more hits in that area could leave you dizzy. Flipping the script out of there.
Counters.
What a shot.
Oh, man.
He's back into the ring.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Superstar looking for.
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Face first.
Drop kick.
The challenger eating up some damage.
The hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Pain. Here he goes for the win. Then he closed it up.
Oh, man.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Big boom.
Oh. Boom.
Able to get out of the way.
Set him up. Oh, man. Taking it to the trachea.
Boom. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Submission here. Legs are locked up. Face first.
Might be it.
Oh, oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
He has all the time he wants.
Things are breaking down now.
Breaking that steel wall, he has tremendous power.
I'd say so.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Boom, what a punch!
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh, no. He breaks right through the steel wall!
Who built this thing?
Sell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match?
He finally made it to the top of the cage after a long, hard climb.
Damn it, Saxon, I have a feeling the hard part's just beginning.
Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I don't want to know what they're out there for. He made it! He made it to the top!
I can't even imagine what he has in store now. Down with a suplex.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be the last.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you... Uh-oh. Off the rim.
He gets there. A few seconds longer in this match would have been over. We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position.
Off across the shoulders. What's next?
Two KO.
Gotta see a new champ.
Both wrists captured.
Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with him.
To this.
This is a title match. Any risk is worth the cost.
He reverses it.
Neck trapped and striking.
Watch the knees to the body over and over. This is not gonna be good.
We know what comes next.
What a mess!
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit there for a knockout.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'd be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
That was plan A, and it didn't work.
There you go, Cole.
Champ has been taken.
is, well, it's not looking good. Oh, kick right in the back.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
You'd be happier with the win.
Knee strike connects. The challenger being outclassed here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
It's the beginning of the end.
Boom!
The demons are being summoned.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Kendall.
A night